you wanna ride? We going down to the Neville. Tell me this, do you wanna ride? We going down to the Neville.
There's a place I know where you can go with the time that will help you rise and keep junk off your mind.
My grandmother told me a long time ago, I can take me where
so I wear my cataracts, keep my vision clear. My perception is like a tear that rolls down the face of a kid who sees the Neville as a heavenly atmosphere. Two parallel bars like crutches side by side forms an 11. Mathematically, when you read 11 backwards, it's the Neville. That's the illusion that puts you in the utopia place where the smell of roses accents the entire place. When you don't get judged by the color of your face. When genocide's not aimed directly at a particular race.
Damn, not the Neville.
The Neville, a place where you work twice as hard to get the things you need. And no greed when you double your flow, you double your dough. When those parallel bars are crossed with horizontal lines, I find the type of bars African Americans end up behind. If I work twice as hard when I'm young and when I'm offered drugs, I just say no, huh? Cause I don't need none. If I put double the time and double the work to increase the vocabulary of the words I inject in my mind, I can find the Neville.
The Neville. What? Down at the Neville. Come on, we're going down to the Neville.
Down to the Neville.